Mom, my shoelaces.
You can do it.
Please.
Okay. Two bunny ears, loop around and pull together. Got it?
I don't want to be here.
James, I want you to pick an artwork you like and tell me about it. Art is a wonderful thing and I want to enjoy it with you, okay? What do you see?
Come. See.
Okay.
Before you towers, a terrifying scene of war. Thousands of horses whose break the grassy ground in a cavalry charge. Soldiers sporting blood red uniforms ride with valor in a fearless resolve to attack. Some blow military bugles, others raise their voice in a war cry. Mighty silver blades are exalted above their heads, leading up front a commander on a mighty white stallion. The beast's eyes were wide and ferocious, every muscle and vein pulsing through his skin. The commander rides the steed high, his face blazing with heroism, but still in his eyes a glimmer of fear. For at the front line, survival is not guaranteed.
I'm so proud of you.
Can you describe that one to us over there?